For several hundred thousand years, Homo erectus in Asia lived alongside the largest known primate, Gigantopithecus. Some species were human-sized, while others could reach a size of 10 feet tall on their hind legs, although they were primarily quadrupedal. It is not known why Gigantopithecus became extinct 300,000 years ago, although interactions with humans and the changing climate were quite possibly involved.